inside of that balloon. So why we are doing this means correct placing of this. After inserting the like sterile water inside into the balloon, what will be happening? Bulging of the balloon will be takes place. That part, the catheter will be stay inside of the bladder. So that is the reason what we are doing. We are inserting the sterile water. After the insertion of the catheter, so how much capacity you will be used for this balloon capacity is that 15 to 30 ml. Okay, so this is important question exam point of view. So here we are not going to be using the normal saline. Why we are not using this normal saline in case of the balloon to maintain the balloon capacity is that so there are chances to be formation of the crystals. Crystal formation will be takes place. So to avoid that, we are only using the sterile water during the urinary catheterization. Clear? So very important question. So then after, so next here we.